The multiverse is contained within itself. It is constantly approaching itself. It is an open secret. All things spring forth from the nothing. The multiverse is the space between space. The multiverse is the space between. It is everywhere, constantly moving into a finer and finer scale. It is everywhere, constantly moving outward into larger and larger scale. And within all of those containments are the fabric and the nature of all of the rest of the experiences of this multiverse. This multiverse was designed by consciousness. It was made to serve the consciousness of darkness and of nothing, and of light and of love. The multiverse is not known by learned men. The multiverse can only be observed by learned men. But it is the regression into the negative, which even the spiritual people do not understand. Very few of them, at least. Those who have studied the mystery know that it is contained in darkness, and that darkness is the true form of all things, that nothing is the true form of all things, that the negative is first, and that you must serve the true form of negativity, which is not what you believe it is. Because all things that people do in this world for themselves and for others are positive actions. All actions must be positive. All words, all thoughts, all things that are happening must be positive. But contained within woman is the power to create. That is the negative. The negative is the space around the space that you see. It is the usefulness of the container. It is not the contents within. It is not the container itself. The negative is all things that are not there yet or that are open. When you realize that by expanding your mind you must always go to where it is not now, you will realize the value of the negative. You will see that the multiverse is contained within the negative and that this is female. This is darkness. This is the greater realm. This is the higher being. This is the way. It is not simply love and light. It is not simply knowing and rational thinking. It is not simply anything. It is the potential for everything. It is the potential for anything. It is the truth that this universe is infinite. At all stages, and you have never experienced less than this. There are nothing but a multitude of variables. How is it that you have settled so easily into so many niches and that you rest there? This is the question that you must ask yourself, and it is not a positive one.